Hey guys, it's Ravi from Techshack, and today I will be playing Modern Warfare 2 Remastered. Now, this is the game that introduced me to Call of Duty, and I really love the series. So far, it's been a journey, like a roller coaster. There have been some downs, there have been some ups, but mostly ups, if you don't count a ghost. And it's you guys asked for this, so I'm gonna be playing it. This game is very close to me by my heart. And also subscribe to my channel if you're new, by the way, if you haven't played this series or if you haven't played Call of Duty and this is your first video of a Call of Duty game, please do subscribe and like, because there'll be more from this series that'll be coming. And yeah, let's get started. New game. Okay, this game is fully remastered version of the original campaign from Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, which was released in 2009. Yes, one of my friends suggested this to me, and it was a PC version. We got it for free, obviously. And yeah, that's what got me hooked on to the Call of Duty thing. Until then, I didn't know what it was and didn't have a good story. I haven't played fully. Let me make sure that I played the final mission. And I played the first couple of 3-4 missions, and I really did love it. So I played the most important mission also. I'm not supposed to give spoilers, but that was the most important mission. And yeah, that's all I played, not played the whole thing. So, okay, some players may find some game content in one of your missions disturbing or offensive. What could that be? Would you like to have the option to skip this content? Nah, I won't be offended. Putting it on YouTube is fine. Yes, never ask me again. This game saves data automatically at certain points. Yada yada yada. And I'm looking at this monitor because it's showing my phone at the moment. So, what's up, people? Brings me back to the good old days.
Kind of name is Soap.
Soap McTavish. It's funny to see them, not Soap, but Price in Modern Warfare along with Ghost.
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends.
What's up? What's down, man? Zakaev.
Imran Zakaev. My son's blood on their hands.
This is nice. This is something that you would vibe for. It's like on proper movie at the moment. Years later.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you, and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too.
This is like the old Call of Duty mission introduction.
Just, you know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley.
Just show the Google Maps thing.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Is it me? Yeah, it's me, obviously. SSDD. Afghanistan.
Welcome to Polo 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense.
Can I change my... Okay, let's leave it on this. I think that's fine.
But I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range.
Beyond which, I will also turn off the controllers on hit feedback.
You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show him what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you.
Pick it up. Turn oh my god, that looks... I have this on PC and it looks so cool.
Don't aim at the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire okay. From the hip. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down
oh,
your
sure,
sights
my aim
from a stable
assist.
Stance. Yeah. Private Allen, show yep. Our friends here how the Rangers take down a target.
Okay.
Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down?
That was an aim assist, I swear.
Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. Private Allen, aim down your sights to snap to the new target.
That's what I'm doing.
Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly. Now, if your target is behind yep. Light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up
I know
frag
how
grenades
that
from
works.
The table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Not letting me pick. Okay, then.
Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Sure.
All right. Who wants to go first? Show me.
Tied in this, so it makes a big difference for me at least. I'm gonna be running the obstacle course. Ooh,
hey, Private.
What's a desert
Welcome
eagle?
Back to the pit.
Oh, the inspect thing is
General
crazy.
Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. All right, try switching
yep.
to your rifle. Good. Now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile.
Okay, I'm gonna be trying this, and I play this on PC, and I got horrible timing, by the way. So,
if that's your thing.
I'm gonna be trying this on console.
Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as
okay.
the first target pops.
3, 2, 1. Okay, it's bad.
Melee with your knife. Area clear, jump down.
You looked okay out there, but you still need some work.
I'm gonna try that again.
Okay, head up.
That's good.
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
Yep.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
This video is going to be a little long, so expect it to be the first part. So it's introduction, so it's going to be everything in it. So, yeah. Still, I'll have one mission after this, and then I'll cut.
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man. What happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes.
Time for legends. General Shepard.
History is written by the victors.
Let's exactly see how different it looks, because I've played the PC version again. So, the e-tutorial, it looks more clear. Oh, the fire effects. I'm impressed. Get up, Shepard. Oh my god, he looks so good. Oh my god, that looks so good. Can you move? That way? How come there's no bullet drop? There we go. Okay, this game looks totally different. Wow.
Which building is it, sir? Is that tall one at 1 o'clock?
Hey, which building?
The one they really switched it up.
Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Oh.
That's what I'm talking about.
Look, the building's going down.
And that was gonna be big for this one.
Keep dreaming, Spielberg.
Damn it, I missed the building.
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first.
Okay, this game looks fractionally different from what I've played.
You see anything?
I'm gonna keep saying that.
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord.
Hoorah.
Hunter 2-1.
It's like every arms.
Sorry. Roger that. Hunter 2-1, proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Watch those alleys.
Cover it.
Don't kill them. Oh, I remember in Modern Warfare, there was this one mission where you go dark and
I bet not even gonna talk about
that. That was a tense mission, honestly, because I didn't expect so much controversial stuff.
I don't see Jack.
But that's fine, right? I hope.
Prepare to engage. We're taking okay. Line of fire from multiple directions. We got a ton of contacts front and back.
Ow, my eye. Oh, I got the... Oh my. By the way, I'm getting a lot of trophies. I don't think you can see that, but... Oh, okay. Oh, I remember this.
They're moving around upstairs.
Get a flashbang in there.
Yep, I remember this. Did I get him? What was that? I killed him. Maybe.
I have eyes on the school. Over. 2-1, we are combat ineffective here. We're taking heavy fire from the school.
I know Modern Warfare 2 didn't have the hit markers. But, I don't know. I just don't realize it. Let's push. Follow Boha.
Keep moving. We need to take the heat off of Hunter 2-3.
Wow, that was horrible aiming, by the way. You're gonna see more of that.
Yeah, I'm cutting through history class now.
Roger that.
Thanks for the assist. We're leaving. Over.
Roger that, 2-3.
There we go. Help.
I think I saw one run into that castle.
What? That guy, did you see that?
Hunter 2-1 actual to Overlord.
Hey, that's funny,
Hunter 2-1
man.
Actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Come on, drop. Why is this guy so tall? Okay. What is wrong there? I'm not gonna... Oh. Oh, championship.
Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
I think that's all for this episode. I will be doing more in the future. So stay home, stay safe, and goodbye.